In Bayesian arithmetic, A is provable if and only if its provability is provable. The proof reduces to unfolding the definition of the probability predicate. In Bayesian arithmetic, if A is probably provable, then its probability is probably provable. Although complex to spell out, this is just an instance of the previous proposition. In Bayesian arithmetic, if we can show that an implication is provable, then we can show that the probability of the antecedent implies the probability of the consequent, or we can move out implication from the probability predicate. The proof is an easy application of proposition 75.1. Loeb's theorem states that theta can be proved if and only if the probability of theta implies theta. In one direction, it is trivial by the semantics of implication. Thank you. Gödel's second incompleteness theorem says that no formula coding the consistency of Peano arithmetic can be proved inside Peano arithmetic. A formula C codes the consistency of a theory when we can show that C implies that false is unprovable. The proof is simple. Since Peano arithmetic is consistent, false is unprovable. So we can internalize this knowledge using Loeb's theorem. Supposing such a formula C exists, we get a contradiction. Note how Loeb's theorem and Gödel's second incompleteness theorem depend on proposition 75.1-3 only. So, if a consistent theory has a probability predicate satisfying these properties, both theorems hold on it.